On Saturday in Biddeford, the best of the class of 2011 will put on the pads one last time as high schoolers in the Lobster Bowl. The proceeds from the game go to the Shriners and their children's hospitals. It's the last hurrah for Maine's best high school football players as they take the field for a cause. The best against the best.
It's a great honor, great opportunity. I mean, one final chance to play with all the best players in the state, so everyone's really looking forward to it.
I think when we're here, you know, playing, it's more about football, but overall, you know, it's about the Shriners and everything that they do. I think especially on game day, that's going to really come out.
For Waterville graduate Kyle Bishop, it's a chance to play for his dad, Brad Bishop, who coached at Livermore Falls while Kyle was playing in high school.
It's the first time ever, so he's ever been on a field with me during practice and stuff, and we've avoided each other all week except last night's special teams. You got after me a little bit, so it wasn't too bad until last night.
The East has won three straight Lobster Bowls, and bragging rights are at stake.
Lost the past 3 years, I think, right? Yeah. So, yeah, we're definitely hungry for a win.
And we got swept in the States. I mean, West won all the state games, so we're looking for a little revenge.
Just because it's a charity game doesn't mean we're coming out here to lose. It's been a couple years since we've taken this game, so we want to bring it back to the West.